Well, hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, thanks for stopping by. If you're returning, thanks for coming back. So today I am over here at my friend's log service yard. And a couple weeks ago, I left a bunch of splits for another guy. Still there. But today's goal is to get this one cut up and that short one right there. Then I can start getting into some of these bigger ones right here without having any surprises. Anyway, I'm gonna start the 461. This one's got the 28 inch bar first, and then we'll go to the other 461 with a 32 inch bar. So I did bring a splitter that does seem to help when I'm not here by myself and in loading. So, but let's get these cut up first, see how everything goes. I got about 9 rounds. So let me get these loaded up. I don't think you guys want to see that again. And let's see what I've got left, how much room I've got left. I'm gonna split these down a little smaller. So all I gotta do is just get home, throw them off, stack them later. So, but let's go as high as I can. Well, as you can see behind me, it's all 9 rounds. I'd say just a little over half a cord, since that's not level with the bed. That is an 8-foot box. So let me get out the 461 with the 32-inch bar. We'll take a piece off of that one right there. So, and then we'll fill that all in. So, back in a moment. Truck's all loaded up. Just in time. It's fixing to start raining again. If you can't hear it yet. But got the two that I wanted. Took one chunk off of that one there. And I still have quite a bit more to go. So, goal is to make it over here at least once a week. Pull out about a half a cord, give and take, until I can get the truck modified. I do have that in the works. So, at least until then, from start to finish, from cutting to splitting and stacking, I have roughly about 3 hours total, give and take. Maybe half hour, whatever. Which isn't bad. But, yeah, till next week, thank you for watching, liking, and subscribing, and hope you enjoyed the little 461s running. So, as always, travel safely.